Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, I would like to thank for your coming and participating in our conference. As you know, this conference is a very good opportunity for us, especially for the academicians in Indonesia, facing the globalization and improving the quality of our academic and our research in our faculty or in our university. So I would like also to thank to Mr. Kassan and all distinguished speakers who are coming from different countries. Some of them coming from Europe and some of them coming from Malaysia and also from our guests. Maybe some of you why we have to participate in the conference in Bali, although our co-host in Brawijaya University. As you know, Brawijaya University is not in Bali, but in Malang. And maybe some of you doesn't know where is actually Malang. Malang is in East Java province and southern of East Java. I think I have already proposed to Mr. Kassan that maybe the next conference in 2017 will be in Malang, because we can provide many things for our participants if you are going to Malang. Second one, I would like to thank for JITR to trust Faculty of Economic and Business, Brawijaya University as co-host, and all the committee. Especially, I was surprised yesterday when I arrived that Mr. Kassan has only two staff, and I sent him only four staff. Normally in Indonesia, if we have some events, there are many people working together and so crowded. And Mr. Kassan only with 7 and 8 people, and alhamdulillah, we will have a good conference this morning and inshallah and tomorrow. This is pause for coming. And third, I would like to inform all of you here as academicians that we have to be aware that although we are coming from Faculty of Economy and Business, we cannot ignore that in the future, the economy, management, and accounting should improve the quality through cooperation with other disciplines. It means we have to be welcoming to all disciplines coming to our science, because our challenges in the future is very open and very dynamic. Mr. Kassan said that since our faculty have been accredited by APIS21 in Tokyo, we have the principle Kaizen. And Kaizen is actually, we can ensure as a continuous improvement in our quality in academic and research. It means we have to improve every day, day by day, what we can serve to our customer. And what happened with our university, it means in Indonesia, the policy of the government, if we want to improve the quality of our academic and research atmosphere, it means we have to increase the quality of our journals. That's why the strengthening of the journal publication is very important through a good research, through academic and teaching, a good teaching. And we can not alone doing this kind of good purposes. So we have to cooperate and work together closely with other institutions, and alhamdulillah, our faculty can work together and closely with JITR in Malaysia. And we are hoping that in the future, we will have some other conference with specific topics that can answer the imbalances in the globalization era. Lastly, I would like to welcome you again, and please enjoy Bali, enjoy the conference, and enjoy your life. So we welcome you in 2017 in Malang. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.